Hello everyone, Josh Ruth here again. Got another great video for you. And today I'm in Glendale, Ohio, just a little bit north of Cincinnati. And I've been getting a lot of requests for Amtrak videos because I haven't been posting a whole lot of those. It's been probably about a year or so since I posted an Amtrak. I got the auto train in Florida, but a friend of mine is riding the Cardinal and they should be going through Glendale here about 2:15 to 2:30 a.m., something like that. So it's just after 2 a.m. right now. I'm in downtown Glendale and the Cardinal is on the way. So go ahead and start the video, son. I'm trying not to be very loud. I don't want to wake the whole neighborhood up. Here we go. Oh, one more thing. This is a different camera than what I normally use. This is my wife's camera, so we'll call this camera number 4. It's supposed to do a little bit better at night. So there you have it. Go ahead and start the video. Here we go. A lot of horn for another train horn zone. Well, there you go. Wow, that was really cool. That was Amtrak. My friend Steve's on there. And you could hear another train a couple miles away on the Norfolk Southern line about the same time. They were blowing a horn. That was pretty cool. Downtown Glendale, Ohio. There you go. Pretty quiet here except for me. Ah, but wait, there's more. It's been 4 hours since Amtrak went through, and finally we got a train coming. I just heard the dispatcher give the all clear for NS9899 to go north on Main 1. And then Main 2 just went clear also. You can see that right there behind me. So we got a train coming. Should be here in any minute now. That was it. Wow, I was hoping for something longer than that. I waited 4 hours for that train. That was a little tiny short thing. There is another train, something's coming on the other track. See, we still got a clear signal there for track two. I don't know if I'm gonna wait around for it though. Huh. Give it a few minutes. I've never seen the white one on. That's pretty cool. Cool, look at the light now. Yellow over red on track one, green over red on track two, and the train is coming. What? Not another short one. Let's let it get a little bit closer. All right, they should start flashing at any time. Oh, we got a school bus. They might get lucky. Ah. Nope. Sorry, kids. Should start any time. We're ready. Huh. Train is like right behind me. Do I hear? Yes. There you go. No train horn zone, quad gates. Gates are down. Here comes the train. It's gonna be a little short one. Only about 10 or 11 cars, that's about it. Auto racks. That's interesting. I thought it was going to be on the other track. Huh. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching. I might head on home. I don't know. There's supposed to be another train coming on track two, but not sure what the holdup is with that one. And it's just about to get light right now. It's about 7 a.m. So thanks for watching. Still got Norfy, Jesse. Might even throw the duck in there. Dup's the duck. So thanks for watching, everyone.
Glendale, Ohio. Couple school buses here. Bus salutes. Haven't seen that before. See, two more buses right there.
I'm not too happy with this video here. I want to get a long train on here. I'm trying out this camera. This is camera number 4, my wife's camera, and it's supposed to do better in the dark than the cameras that I use. And I'm also shooting them 4K. I forgot to mention that. So I'm gonna stick around here until another train comes. There's gotta be another one. It's still showing a clear signal for track 2. See over here? Track 2. So there's gotta be something else coming here. It's 7:14 a.m. It's starting to become light. So we need a long train. Okay, I waited it out, and I'm on the south end of Glendale, and there is a train coming right now, northbound. Be coming from left to right. I stuck it out, and I'm leaving after this one for sure. Took a long time to get a long train on this line. This is the first long one since 2 a.m. It's about 8 a.m. now. Be a long one, I think. DPU. I see you. I hear it.
Wow, that train was long. That was over 2 miles long. I think it had over 200 cars on it. That kid on the bike's going to school. He's going to be late to school. Man, that was a long one. Yeah, I was hoping to see a long one and finally got to see one. That was the first long train through since 2 a.m. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Here comes Chessie, Norpy. I think we'll even have some Dups on here. Dups the duck. And we'll see you later. Watch another video if you can. Every view really helps my channel. Glendale, Ohio. Oh, but wait, there's more! Of course always is.